first day where I am out of keto, and I have a hard time wanting to eat normal. So I am about to go to the gym. Still haven't really had any carbs this morning. I really don't want to stop eating keto just because I feel great, and I'm just, like, nervous when I eat carbs again for the first time, like, real bad carbs, that I'm gonna be, like, dying. Everybody talks about, like, how crappy you feel when you eat carbs for the first time after being on keto, and they say it sucks. So, I'm kind of nervous about that, but at the same time, it's not that serious. So, I can always go back. Can always make it better in the future. I'm gonna do a cupcake dance later, too. I'm excited. This is gonna be a very exciting adventure. What I'm doing here today. Got overhead press, deadlift, bench press, squats. Basically, I start with 5 reps, then go down to 3 reps at a higher weight. And the final set is to hit my 1 rep max, which for this weight of 105, it takes 6 reps to do that. However, I only did 4, so I usually write down what I did and I put it in my tracker. I just wanted to share that with you guys so you knew what I was doing. Reps. It'd be kind of a little bit disappointing at first, but when you come back the next time, you're going to realize that you feel a little stronger, and that's really what's important. So it's not about me, it's not about this workout, it's about every workout. My deadlifts. And ended up hitting my max at 225 pounds at five reps. So pretty successful there. So what I noticed about this program is sometimes my upper body versus my lower body is what's in pain. So like today, my back, I feel like I got some kind of muscle tension going on. So doing my overhead press was something that I knew I wasn't gonna be able to be as strong as today. And next week is basically like a deload week. So it'll give me some time to recover there, but it also kind of stretched out, but my deadlifts today were good, and then now I'm about to do bench press. And now we are going to be finishing up here with some squats. I did 5 reps at 170 pounds, and then 3 reps at 190 pounds, and now I moved it up to 15. I'm gonna aim for 5 pounds, which I've been able to hit the last two workouts, but my lower back's been a little bit crappy on me, so I'm gonna try and do everything I can to maintain good form. Got my knee sleeves, got my belt. About it. So, workout's done. I was able to hit my 1 rep max on deadlifts, bench press, squat. Only one I wasn't able to hit was overhead press, which I assumed that was going to happen anyways, but definitely going to come in next time and ready to push so that way I can get over that amount. So, record with my phone rather than a camera. So, if you guys like this type of video here, definitely thumbs up, hit the subscribe, comment for anything you want to know below. Thanks again for watching, guys. Got him.